Burj Noida will be an enclave of leaders, risk takers and decision makers.
You've finally made your arrival in life, and now you make your statement with every action. The days are but a series of chapters in your living biography, starting with the preface that is Burj Noida's sumptuous arrival. You're personally greeted at the grand reception with an admiring smile. And then you make your way past your favorite cafe, the go-to place for your meet and greets, the perfect beginning. As you walk on, with your steps echoing your presence, you stop before the elevators, taking your time to imagine what the evening skyline is going to look like today. You come home and behold the magnanimous double-heighted living room, taking in every reason for the lasting first impressions that you leave on your guests. Then you move on to the fine modular kitchen, the heart of your domestic life and foundation for your culinary adventures. And finally, you put your feet up in the expansive master bedroom, your personal canvas of your lifestyle. As you further settle in, the immaculately crafted master bathroom takes you back to yourself in pristine, untouched privacy. And the balcony jacuzzi takes you far beyond the horizon as you peer over the golden city, more relaxed than ever. Singapore comes home to you as you lounge and revel at the hanging infinity pool and club, your new escape just by your home. And the exquisite Sky Forest kitchen takes everyday living to whole new heights of extravagance with lush greenery, an observatory and kitchen to match. The stresses of the days have now become long forgotten memories. And when you need your fix of retail therapy, which you know you do, you head nowhere but downstairs to Avenues at Burj Noida. This is in every way life coming full circle.
Burj Noida is a culmination of all such innovative ideas we are bringing together. And I am really proud of being part of such an icon for India.
This is the life of a maverick. This is the pinnacle of living. This is an icon for the country. This is the shape of glory. This is Burj Noida.